The aim of the C-14 method is to determine the approximate age of deceased organisms. The isotope C-14, also known as radiocarbon, is a carbon atom, just like C-13 and C-12. They all have a total of 6 protons. The difference between the various carbon atoms lies in their number of neutrons. C-12 has 6, C-13 has 7, and C-14 has 8. In addition, C-14 decays radioactively. C-14 is mainly produced in the upper atmosphere. The radiation releases a neutron that reacts with nitrogen-14 in a nuclear reaction, forming C-14, among other things. In addition to C-14, the other carbons, C-12 and C-13, are also formed, always in the same ratio. The carbon, including C-14, then enters plants via carbon dioxide. The plants are then eaten by living organisms. Thus, C-14 also enters living organisms and accumulates there in the same ratio as in the atmosphere. When the living organism subsequently dies, no more C-14 can be absorbed. Radioactive decay reduces the amount of C-14 and its proportion in the animal. The half-life is 5,730 years. Later, for example, by analyzing bones, it is possible to determine the ratio of C-14 to C-12 today, and then use this formula to determine the age of the organism.